How are you, children? Hope you all are fine and safe in your home.
How is your vacation? Are you enjoying?
I hope you all are doing your vacation activity.
Today, let's see another activity.
Hi, children. Have you ever seen dancing of a peacock? Did you listen to the sweet music of cuckoo?
We have so many birds around us. They play a very important role in our ecosystem. We all have families. Birds belong to a family. Some of them are colorful, some of them are talented, most of them can fly. Some of them can sing, some of them can run. They make nests, they lay eggs. Children, today let's try to group them. Are you ready?
We usually see some birds in our close surroundings. Maybe in the courtyard, garden, on the trees or buildings. They build their nest on the top of trees or buildings. They have suitable feet to occupy the branches of the trees. People used to feed them. Such group of birds are called perching birds. Examples are crow, pigeon, sparrow, finch, myna, etc.
Birds can be seen everywhere. There are about 10,000 different species of birds. Children, have you ever seen eagles, falcons, kites, vultures? They are predators or flesh-eating birds. Shall we learn more about them?
Several kinds of birds that eat animals are known as birds of prey or predatory birds. Eagle, falcon, hawks, vultures, owls, ospreys are some examples. They are sometimes called raptors. Predatory birds are usually large and strong. Most are excellent hunters. Their good eyesight helps them to see prey from far away. Most of the birds have hooked beaks and sharp claws that are useful for holding and killing prey. Predatory birds eat a great variety of animals. Some eat other birds, some eat fishes, insects, snakes, frogs or other animals.
Children, let's learn running birds. Can you name some running birds? Ostrich, emu, turkey, etc. These are some examples of running birds. They are not able to fly, but they can run very fast. They have long legs also. Today, let's learn more about ostrich.
Ostriches are the largest living birds, growing up to 3 meters tall. They are native to the plains of Africa and belongs to the rarities of running birds. These large birds can run at speed of 40 minutes per hour. Ostriches live in open, dry country, feeding on succulent plants, fruits, grasses and leaves, as well as occasional insects, lizards, birds and mice. Ostriches usually live in groups, most commonly one male with three females. The males usually make a nest on the ground and females lay between 15 and 30 eggs. Males and females incubate the eggs which hatch in 42 days. Ostriches reach full size in 6 months and can live in the wild for up to 30 years.
Hi children, now let us learn about wading birds. Wading birds have long necks, long bills and long legs. Their long legs help them to walk through the water. Examples of some wading birds are flamingo, crane, storks. Let us learn about storks.
Storks are
long-necked, long-legged wading birds with long, stout bills. There are over 19 species of storks around the world. Storks are carnivores. They eat insects, fish, and even some amphibians, reptiles, and small mammals. Most storks are voiceless, and some can spot a wingspan that can be almost double your height. Storks are very beautiful in flight. Storks build large nests and typically use them for years. Stork chicks are raised by both of their parents. They live on all continents except Antarctica. Many species prefer to be in or near wetlands, though some occur in drier areas. The lifespan is about 30 years and sometimes up to 40 years. Storks come in a variety of colors. The European white stork travels over 12,000 miles during migration. Some storks are like garbage men. They eat dead or dying animals and keep the area clean.
List out the national birds of any 10 countries. Draw the picture of a bird and identify its parts.
My dear children, try to imitate the sound of some birds and send your teachers.
Children, write a story or rhyme about your favorite bird.